Best guitarist in the world. Any challengers? That's what I thought.